Hi, so let's continue. So first of all, let me select this server, that is Jenkins server. Click on security. This is the security group. Click on edit inbound rules. And here you have to add a port that is 8080. And from anywhere. You can also mention this is the Jenkins port. And this is your SonarQube. Same security group is being shared by both the system. Now coming back here, let me refresh it. Now you can see that I am able to access the Jenkins server. So friend, that's all for this lecture. In the next lecture, we are going to configure the Jenkins server.